I could dance more in front of you, my puja dance. But, well, you must have noticed that Tati was singing because Roti came very late and he had no time to practice. So I hope give us. I have to finish very quickly. Anyway, now you have noticed that puja dance was the temple dance before Devdasis and all the ladies used to go in the temple and they would sing and they would dance. According to their religion, according to their respect. Present. Then I'll show you the sample. Imarat Lave Jamuna, Taj Mahal. So many people must have seen Taj Mahal, read about the Taj Mahal. The most beautiful piece in India is Taj Mahal.
Thank you.
practice to speak syllable by ourselves. In not any other dance in India have this custom. My guru says, suppose you don't get the speaker, then what will you do? Must learn yourself, you command, you speak yourself, you perform yourself. Only Kathak has got this style. Whatever the syllable you have to present, you must speak, come on the microphone, maybe a 2 minute syllable, a 3 minute syllable, when you are tired, or you are dying, anything happening, you must kind of speak. Well, he is born artist. Now there's so many other artists also play. but they can't follow so much. I think he's got the extra brain. He sings. Very, very nice. I feel like dancing never ends when he plays. I keep on. Now I haven't started this story yet. This story will come. with singing. We call Gayatri Vikas to come forward in a different style, different ways. Then the dance. These are the rays, syllable Radha Krishna. You see, choral, but Radha and Agusuki used to like Krishna very much. Well, you know how handsome he was. And he had a magic in his flute. So all gopis, you know, love him very much. So he teases Radha, and Radha gets angry. This is a, you know, syllables, and this is my abhinav in syllable. You watch me. Is it not? Ta ta ka thunga, ta de dinga ta, ta din ta, ketta pidita, takka thunga, taki tita ka, ate te ka ta ka dinga na ta ta ti, ta ta ti, a ti ta ta, te ta te ta te.
Thank you.
sorry, I will repeat. And Lehra. Radha, she's gone to fetch water from well. And Krishna comes quietly, breaks the pitcher. And she gets angry and she hides. Finally, she finds him and gives him a punishment. It is a bald Krishna, small Krishna, not the big one. You see the expression in Radha and Krishna and the child all put together by the expression.
Thank you. Thank you.